I was just drinking tea. I am back playing Far Cry 6, and I'm on a horse. It's currently 11:54 a.m. January 22, Saturday. And I'm back playing.
Let's go.
Oh, it's the Los Bandos already. Los Banditos. I don't know that much Spanish. I mean, I know some Spanish. Not too much. I'm gonna have to come back to that farm, though. Or to the farmhouse. So-so? Or you say slow-slow?
Yeah. Go. Don't worry. I'm a friend.
Pandora, Pandora Farm. And, of course, my battery's going dead, as usual. 100% plan.
Yeah!
What did I even do? No, unfortunately, I'm actually gonna take a screenshot of this. I mean, you see the view? Where to now? I think it's up there. Yeah. It is, most likely. My horse is over there. And there's a slave running away. Yeah, that's a lot of farmhouses, actually. Come on, horse. Dang, the horse is dying. What the hell? Did he just fly?
You're okay.
I don't know, for like a second, I flew in the sky with a horse. Makes no sense to me.
La bendición.
Good boy. I wonder where it went. It went into, it was claimed by the gods of Ola or Alua. I know there's a lot of stuff with the Alua gods. Okay. Alright.
That's a good horse.
I don't know, I'm gonna clear out a lot of Alpus in this game. He killed my horse. Oh, it's a cathedral. Virgin, the Virgin.
Yeah.
It's a oh, it's a pink cathedral. That's just not, I guess.
Come here, Russo.
You hear Aluso? How do I get up there? Can I go in? I'm going to saw that. But... Bro, he's hammering on things. Do you know how to get in up there? To the tower? Oil. I'm just gonna go and claim the oil. Don't tell me it's actually in the tower. Yes, it is. Are you supposed to take a plane here or something?
Hello.
Hey. Hey.
I was just carrying around a gun, as a matter. I 100% have a permit for it. A cathedral? So no, hold on. Muslims are able to, in Islam, people who believe in Islam are able to visit cathedrals or churches. I guess I'm gonna come back there. Savannah Fields. I think that's how it's said. What does it mean I'm in combat? I'll put you out of your misery and make you happy. I don't care if you're a Nyaren. I'd still do it.
Truck, shit.
I'm gonna have to escape this region.
Go, Luso. Go.
I didn't see that. Might as well clear up the outpost, I guess. Is that a stink Pokemon? I swear, they're everywhere. Tennessee has an infestation of stink bugs. They're invasive. Whoa. There's some stink bugs that are native to Tennessee, but there's also an invasive stink bugs. The invasive stink bugs are literally everywhere in my house. Always crawling on TVs, computers, ceilings. You even find them under your blanket when you sleep. They're everywhere. Capture the F&D base. Gonna capture that F&D base. Mm-hmm. Bro, I pushed that like a minute ago. Really? Who the hell would hide that up there? Yeah, I know where everything is now. Is that a skeleton? Are they like excavating something? I don't know. No, no, cancel. I didn't try to do that. Oh, I'm gonna die in combat.
Again, I'll keep this.
Key, yeah, I'll keep this. 100%. Guy or someone. Optional. Protect the hostage. I will protect the hostage at all costs. Did you survive that somehow? Thank you. much resources. So my jaguar found him, or no, my panther. I don't know why I keep calling him a jaguar. Look at that, look at that.
Squad of Castillo soldiers gunned down some of our guerrillas in cold blood. We got word that they're on the move. We're planning an ambush and we want you on the fire team. This is personal.
Thank you.
Alfalfa jaguar meat. It's not panther meat. Back, how was Caldovoro. Where the hell is this ambush? Holy hell, that ambush is on the very other side of the map! There ain't no way I'm going over there, honestly. Alright, there's a new mission here, or a new side mission here. This is a side mission. Lorenzo? What is Lorenzo doing here? Really? No, he's not here. Keep walking! This is our territory. Alright, let's go. I guess I didn't get the flamer one. I still get this one.
This will work!
Thank you. was having so much fun that I got to.
Supply drop outside Segunda.
Copy. We'll send a retrieval team to grab it.
Let's see if I can beat those soldados
to that supply drop. Let's go. Guy Majeski. Yeah. Far Cry 6, great game. Oh, I remember this place.
You got time, Danny. Keep moving.
The fastest way there is here. This place unlocked, so I'm gonna have to. I can't glide. For the yellow swamp. I could still make it. Yeah, I could still be able.
Let's go. Faster, Danny.
Horses! Oh, no. I've never felt one of these yet. No, it's just right there. No.
Fuck.
But it's right there. Are you kidding me? Can I redo that? That straight up isn't fair at all. It was literally right there.
Tell me what you know.
There's a convoy route that circles north of Barrial by Esila Fort. Hit them hard, Danny.
I appreciate it.
I'm gonna have to find my way back. Oh, yeah. I gotta get this done so I can never come back to this island right here. Or this peninsula. I don't know if it's an island or a peninsula. Well, an island peninsula. Let's say that. I just like breaking boats. You know. Go over there. There's no jet ski. What do I do?
Kobe, we'll send a retrieval team.
Why do they do that?
Let's see if I can beat those soldados to that supply drop.
Is where I'm going to. Yeah, I'm using just glad that I'm here. Let's go. Destroys the city. I like this car, it's a great car.
Running out of time.
Come on, let's go. It's not too far from me. I can still make it on time. My car stuck on that thing.
Got to be careful here.
Is this horse racing or something?
Goker! Danny, you've outdone yourself. What the hell is that? Machine, a pitching machine. Can I please tell me I can put that on my car? It's not in the collection. Inventory. This. Dang, I like max steel. What the hell does he got for me?
Danny Rojas! That you? I'm Freddy Fonseca Jr., future big leaguer, and the son of Yara's greatest baseball player, Freddy Fonseca. I'm pissed off, man. The fans want to come to my village, Ferosa, to pay respects at his shrine. But a bunch of super fan soldiers stole my papa's glove, jersey, and even his lucky jockstrap. I'm a player, not a fighter. So I need you to get it all back to Ferosa. So Dallas keep it in their outposts. One's near the CCE electrical station. Wish I knew more. Go deep, slugger. Get my papa's gear back, Danny. His legacy is on the line.
Really? It's all the way over there. Are you kidding me? Where's the nurse? Just gonna drive over there. It doesn't even move. I swear. Really, one crate. I have to also discover a shrine here.
A blessing. Amen.
What the hell's going on in my car? It's non-controllable. That's right. Well, that's the end of the video now. Bullcrap.